New to my YouTube channel, thank you so much for stopping by and watching this video. If you're my host subscribers, thank you so much for subscribing to my YouTube channel and stopping by and watching this video. I really do appreciate you guys. Thank you so much. And if you haven't subscribed to my YouTube channel and you've been watching my videos, please guys, subscribe to my YouTube channel, share and like my video and give this video a huge thumbs up. And also do not forget to turn on your notification bell, that whenever I upload a new video, you guys will be the first to be notified. So guys, without further ado, I've been telling you guys what this video is all about. I know you guys have already known with the title. So in this video, I'll be showing you guys on how you can make your natural aha fruity African black soap mix. So this is my black soap I'll be making use of. I don't know if you can see it. This is my black soap. So as time goes on, I'll be showing you guys the black soap properly. These the fruits I'll be making use of. These are the fruits I'll be making use of. This is my orange, this is my papaya, this is my carrot, and this is my banana. So these are the fruits I'll be making use of. So I won't be stressing this I won't be stressing it a lot because I won't want this video to be that long, so you pardon me on that. So what is aha? Because I said I'm making a natural aha fruity African black soap mix. So I know most of you will be asking, what is aha? So aha means is a group of compound that are used in skincare treatment. Okay, so if I will say, to my own knowledge, is there are fruits that are sugary in nature. Okay, like our orange, like our papaya, like our carrot, and also our banana. Okay, so this fruit, what it does to our skin, the helps in exfoliating our skin and giving our skin a natural glow. Okay, so firstly, I'll be giving you guys the benefits of this aha fruit, which is aha is the short form, which is the full name is alpha hydroxy acid. Okay, the same thing goes with BHA, which is beta hydroxy acid. Okay, so what the benefit of this fruit to this black soap is, number one, it will help in promoting collagen and blood flow in your skin, and number two, it can help in diminish, that is reduce the appearance of fine lines and wrinkles in your skin. That has the benefit of this aha in our black soap. And also it will help in giving you that natural glow on your skin. And fourthly, it will also help in exfoliating your skin with brighter skin tone. Okay, so that's the benefit of this fruit on our black soap. So that's the main reason why I'm using this fruit on this black soap. So one thing you should note is this: when using any product contain aha, or when you making a product using a fruit like this, you also be adding a preservative in it to avoid any microorganism growing in it, because you won't want a situation whereby after making your product and you didn't add a preservative on it, and you maybe you just keep it carelessly, and before you come back and there will be a microorganism growing on it, it will look so bad. So anytime you're making such product, ensure you're adding your preservative. And secondly, if you be using this product during the day, ensure you're making use of your sunscreen guard. Okay, ensure you're making use of it to avoid anything sunburn on your skin. So if I will advise, I will advise to ensure to be using all this product only at night, because even to me as a person, if I notice whenever I use a product at night, I get more of the results than during the day. Okay, so ensure you make use of this product to me at night. But if you will be using it during the day before going out to work or anywhere and it's sunny, ensure you using your sunscreen or your cream, your sunscreen guard or whatever to prevent any sunburn. Okay, so guys, without wasting much of your time, because I've already stressed the benefit a lot, so without wasting much of your time, like guys, let's So this is my fruit puree. So I've already blended everything together. So this is what I'll be making use of. So now this is my black soup. So I'll be dividing it into two. So this is my black soup. So I'll be dividing it into two. So I'll be using half of it. Okay. More than half. So this is the quantity I need. Okay. So this is what I need. So this is the soap I'm making use of, my black soap. So right now I'll be adding the rest ingredient into it. So I'll be adding my turmeric powder. So I'll be adding half tablespoon, is it in half tablespoon? This is my half tablespoon. So I'm gonna pour them into it. So right now I'll be adding my Indian gooseberry, half tablespoon as well. Right now I'll be adding my licorice powder, half tablespoon. So right now I'll be adding my sandalwood powder, half tablespoon as well. So right now I'll be adding my sunflower seed oil. Now I'll be adding my castor oil, because I want to add everything and mix together. So I'll be adding my castor oil, half tablespoon, sorry guys. So right now I'll be adding my honey. So I'll be making use of the spoon. Sorry guys, I have to clean it. I'll be making use of this spoon. So we added 4 spoons of it, so it's okay. So that's for that. So right now I'll be adding my puree, my fruits, my mixed fruits to it. So for now, let me do with this. So right now I'm going to mix them together. I'll be using my hand, that's because I don't have mortar. So if you have mortar, you can make use of mortar and pestle. Okay. Okay. So I'll be making use of my hand because I don't have that. So at this point, I have to mix them properly. Be making use of this again because this is okay for me, so I prefer this consistency. So right now I'll be adding my lemon juice. This is my lemon juice, as you can see. So I'll be adding some quantity of it into this black soap. So I'll be adding 1 tablespoon. Let me just add everything. So I'll be adding that so into my black soap. Adding a preservative into it. So that's my preservative. So I have to stir together. So guys, that's all about our fruity black soap mix. So right now I'll have to put it in my container. So this is how you make your fruity African black soap mix. Okay guys, so if you like this recipe, please give me this video a huge thumbs up, and don't forget to share and like as well. So I guess I'll see you all in my next video. Bye. One tablespoon. So now twist that together. So guys, that's all. If you like this recipe, please give this video a huge thumbs up, and don't forget to share and like this video. Share to your friends, your family. So I guess I'll see you all in my next video, guys. So bye. We dance and be, we dance and be,